Nearly 200 times in the Bible, walking is used as a metaphor to describe our relationship with God. Hi, I'm Adam Hamilton, and in my new book and Bible study experience, The Walk, we explore five essential spiritual practices that are aimed at helping us grow deeper in our walk with God and to be more effective in living out our faith in the world. Join me as we explore these five essential spiritual practices so that we can together find a deeper, more fulfilling walk with Christ.